I've always felt alone. My whole life. For as long as I can remember. I don't know if I like it. Or if I'm just used to it. But I do know this. Being lonely does things to you. Feeling shit, bitter and angry all the time just eats away at you.
Welcome everyone to Cry of Fear. Now, I know, as normal, nothing about this game. I just downloaded it. But looks cool. I'll get a shot. So I hope you enjoy it. Come on, let's crack on. Today, graphics look good anyway. I don't see Half-Life, same engine. Sounds good. Sounds really good. We finally get through the intro. Am I ever going to be able to do anything on this game? Not looking good. Bonova. Never heard of it. Don't tell me I'm going to get killed by a tornado. That's not good. What the? Oh, he's gorgeous. Oh, he's handsome chap. Wake up. I'm trying to wake up. What's that? I didn't read that. Okay, what is up with my vision? And why have I got a joypad? Can I use joypad? Oh, I can. Can I? Okay, how do I? Oh, screw it, keyboard and mouse. I can't be doing it. treat you. On to that one. Okay, have it. I got a torch. Well, this is an easy way to open a door. Whoa, whoa, dead body. Okay, so why did I do that? I am scared. Can I go through there? Can I climb? Oh, whoa, whoa. Is that the way? Okay, how do I get through the window? Can I crouch jump? Okay, so I've got a crouch jump. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, god damn it, you gotta be fast. Oh, this is not good. Get through the door. It's not funny. Should have really expected that. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Where am I?
Do not ask me. I have not got a clue.
How did I get here?
I don't know, but you're talking to yourself. No phone credit. Great. Well, where'd I get the knife from? Oh, I could do some damage. Oh yeah, do not fuck with me. Okay. So, knife, notes, a lot on my mind. Some things can be... Can combine it with my phone, make a right killer phone. Oh, I like it. Atmosphere is good. Just please do not get me lost. I see you. Find a code to the padlock. What padlock? What padlock? Oh, that padlock. Oh, just... Okay, I've got to find the code. Oh, E. E is interact. You'd have thought I'd have checked this. Oh, that sucks. Can I have a look in there? Really do with a light. Can I use my phone? Where are you? Come home soon as possible. I think it's getting dark. No shit. I've got a torch. Have I got a battery life on it? I don't know, but... Oh God. Gotta dual wield that. Dual wield. So... Okay, right. I'm just getting hang of the controls. Yeah, I've already figured that one out. A mobile light does not require battery. If you also see a mobile light, light on, dim light will shine through your bag. Oh, that's cool. I like that. What the hell? You never know when you'd need a door knocker. Oh, don't tell me it's an endless loop. I don't even know what country I'm in. Okay, dead end. Why haven't I got that equipped? I'm just punching. Okay, put that in slot one, slot two. I'd rather have my knife out. Halloween? Oh, I can't believe I can't smash a pumpkin. Why can I hear footsteps? Oh. June, summer. That it? How can you archive something? It just says June, summer, that's it, nothing else. Never mind. Last Platz. Trying to figure out where I am. France, possibly. Confused user. Fucking. That's me. That is me, very, very confused, but I get confused how to wake up in the morning. Oh, can I get a drink? Drink. God damn, he walks fast. Okay. Screw you. How do I get the username and password? And how do I get through a door? This seems to be slightly wider than the door. Can I jump? There's a door there. There's no door in here. Okay. There's a sign somewhere that tells me the username and password. Nope. Gonna go back in there. Is there any point? No, cannot go in there. Sure, I could get over that van. Well, I am very, very confused. No. There's literally one door. And two is destroyed, it's not going to work. Can't I just move it? Nice artwork. Cigarettes. Still trying to find the username and password. Is that 14 on 4? You never know. It's worth a shot. What was that? Notes. June summer and confused user. Right, is it the opposite way? Oh, damn it. Confused user. Three, three, six, David. Is that? I'm assuming that's a combination. I've seen you then. I've got the feeling I'm going to need a gun. Not this little farting knife. Great, every street looks the same. Just checking. Is it 1336? Oh my God, I actually remembered a number. You can put 3 items into your quick slots. I have only got 2. Here we go. Is that blood on the floor? Christ, it looks like it was going on. How the fucking hell do I know? God damn, he was fast. Oh yeah, I'm gonna pick up a syringe on a dirty floor. Oh, why not? Oh, you dickhead. Pick the hammer up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm yourself. Okay, I'm getting there. No. Someone's head then. Oh. Syringe. I'll put that in 3. Oh yeah. Yeah, I really do that with needles. Can I get a coat? No. Okay, so I'm probably going to OD on morphine. That's not the way to go. Shit! Oh, you fucking dick. Why can't I have your hammer? Give me the fucking hammer, you dick. Okay, so I'm assuming that opened the gate. Get it? Yes. The door just come in. One. Help me, please help me. They are coming. I'm inside the apartment. Hurry. Oh, now we're talking. What apartment? I can't get around that. Okay, so I can sure shit get stuck on stuff. Oh. Okay, so jumping actually. Really? What am I stuck on? No. Control systems a bit. No, but it takes some getting used to, put it that way. Oh, great. I'm going to die by falling. We're doing well. We're not doing too well. Fourth floor. What? Every little kid is playing the part. First kiddie, let's go home before it gets dark. First two went on their merry way home. The third stayed playing all alone. Come here, little child, come to me. The bushes whispered softly. They say curiosity killed the cat. That did not make any sense. So what floor am I on? Is she here? Floor, so I'm on three, so that's a good idea. Right, for now, I'm going to leave this episode here because I've been playing for about half an hour, so I don't want to play this too long and hammer it straight away. So hopefully, guys, hope you do like this. If you do, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that funky stuff that I all like to do. And one thing for sure, I will see you.